Yeah, the polymer isn't great. What is this?
Thank you. prick.
I guess it's just like a cool side thing you can do.
Thank you.
Careful! The enemy is on high alert.
Saving data.
Okay, so that unlocked all the cameras and it brought the robots back into this area.
Okay, let's crack this fucker open.
easy.
Experiment Workshop's task is to come up with a closed-loop, self-cleaning system for testing the minimum flow of fresh oxygen required for a living space. Tests such as this are aimed at supplying Soviet citizens with habitable long-term shelters in case the planet's ecosystem is destroyed by a natural or man-made disaster.
Mouth. you even come from? I'm gonna rip your heart out.
Incoming data.
That makes sense. There we go. I was like, there's no way we're gonna do it with just one. game. Is it because I alt-tabbed? How could it take so long? What the hell? So we're going up here to testing ground 8, I imagine. And then we'll hop down to testing ground 10.
Hey, Charles. What does the Sechenov Center study?
Radio waves, Comrade Major. It contains equipment that will help Petrov detect you. So move with caution.
Guess we better stay quiet then.
Game? What the fuck? Oh.
Select the desired procedure.
Thank you.
saving data.
I guess the testing ground should be open now.
Saving data.
Walked in brisk as a take that, tormenting your chamois gloves, and said, "You know, I'm getting married. Go ahead, have a ball. I don't mind. I can wait."
Mayakovsky, Major, are you feeling blue?
I imagined getting married myself.
Remember when you said guns and ammo are the best? But there's this one.
What you staring at?
Stick it up your polymer ass, Charles. I didn't say anything about the doc.
Ah!
Dude, fuck off.
Petrov is somewhere nearby, Comrade Major.
Keep it down. Look what we have here.
You killed him! That's enough, Victor! So much death!
I just knocked him out. He's unconscious, okay?
To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether it is noble in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against the sea of troubles, and by imposing in them... No, it's all wrong. It's all wrong. I don't agree. I'm sorry, Larissa, but I don't understand. He ruined everything. And you!
I'm a doctor. Enough people have died today.
People, Larissa! He's an animal! He'll rip anybody's throat out if Sechenov orders him to!
Victor, he's tied up. I'll program a treatment and then we'll go.
Go where? No one's coming for us. And this fucking lunatic's ruined our escape plan!
I know. We'll come up with something.
I doubt it. Just let me go, and I promise I'll make it quick and painless.
So Sechenov's talk and talk, huh? Look, he just came to and he's already threatening us!
Yeah, I am threatening you. How many people have your robots slaughtered without so much as a warning? Petrov? 2,000? 3,000?
That's not Victor's fault. It was a local malfunction.
A local malfunction. Then why the shit doesn't your boyfriend have a scratch on him, huh?
What the hell are you talking about?
Isn't it obvious? First Vavilov, then the VDNH. The robots are attacking everyone except you two. Why is that, if you're not controlling them?
Victor? You said you had nothing to do with this.
And you believed him. What other bullshit has this guy told you? Oh, man.
Victor.
I had no choice. A simple malfunction wouldn't have changed anything.
How could you?
How could I? You said it yourself, the whole world might end.
Huh? No, don't touch me.
You really didn't tell her anything, did you? A big mistake. Hey, what the hell?
Larissa, wait! Larissa!
Nothing can save you now, asshole.
a helm.